Durdamar.
Who's Durdamar?
I respect him. Olive Man, Olive Boy.
And now I'm here.
Just type it in.
Type in Ollie, and then I'll try to do that.
Hello?
Yeah, it's
Marth.
No, not new.
That's what he is?
No, he's,
No, see, that's Ringler Mar. Yeah,
that's
fair. I don't know why they're labeled like that. I didn't label them, I didn't make a photo.
So, the Durdamar going up against Reckoning is Marth.
The reverse of Eve. And he's dead.
This man throwing out S smashes like it's his job.
Wow, nice. Original.
What?
Like it's his job.
Yeah, it is his job.
It's his job.
So he has two blues, two reds. Looks, or just one blue.
Yeah. Well,
now
he's
it
got.
Doesn't matter.
Yeah, now he's got a
now
red and a
purple. Red,
purple.
Oh,
two
red.
Reds,
oh,
two purples.
Oh god.
He's got two purples.
And he's got two.
Thur likes the purples.
Reds are so good.
Yeah, I honestly think Pikmin tier list goes purples, obviously at the top. Then, like right in the middle there, you got reds and blues and whites all together, just because they're all good.
Then, yeah, bottom tier is definitely yellow.
Yeah, yellow's, I mean, like, apparently...
Yellow's definitely the worst one.
Apparently they have slightly more range, but I don't care. They're still...
No,
they're
I don't
still
think that matters.
Maybe that's just in Smash 4. Right?
Look at this man.
Oh, they're flowered! They're flowered!
Oh, they are? Oh, god. No, don't get hit with, like, a fair back or something. Back throw, yeah. That's a blue Pikmin for you.
So strong, I love it.
Oh, he pulled a yellow. He's probably gonna immediately get rid of that. Yep.
There we go. I think he hurt us.
Jesus. God. Oh, there's a Marth killer.
I swear to God, some Pikmin just die. They just kill themselves. They walk off the stage and they're like,
yeah, they're like, is this guy throwing our friends at this man? I'm gonna kill myself so I don't have to deal with this bullshit.
Yeah, there we go. Here's the three stock from the Durdamar. I wish I could form something better than Durdamar from Dirt Boy and Olimar, but it's not possible.
How's it feel to be the most hated creature in Bikini Bottom, Plankton?
I think you're a loser! Oh, did he change it? Let's see it. He's gonna go Roy, and he's gonna just, he's gonna do the same thing he did with Marth, just, get gimped and combo hurt.
So I've never played this matchup with Dirt Boy. But I imagine his Roy knowledge will carry over. I think Dirt Boy might have found a secondary that suits him.
I doubt it.
I think we're gonna see the drift away from Squirtle. He's gonna start wearing an Olimar hat instead.
He's gonna
just like
the
a space helmet with the little.
Have a whistle in your mouth at all times. Just...
beep beep. You're gonna carry around little Olimar plushies. Oh wait, my bad. Yeah. That's what I meant.
We'll pick them plushies to be hype.
Except no yellows. Definitely is not gonna carry around yellows.
What are yellows' functions in the game?
They have... Yeah. And don't they have ears? Yeah, they have ears.
Okay. I think purples are like, you know, the big ones that can carry heavier stuff or something.
Yep.
Blues
reds
are your average.
Fire. No, reds were. Oh no, Reckoning, don't do it. What? Not the JV!
No! The JV4! The JV4!
Dirt Boy making
that's
Reckoning
the highlight reel.
With the game project M. Dirt Boy making yet another quit Project M. This time not with Squirtle, but with the Alamar.
Why can't I type this in caps? I have caps lock on and it's not letting me do it.
Just, yeah, okay, that works. I don't know.
No! What the hell?
Do a space and then type it in.